And tomorrow, former President Donald Trump is scheduled to speak in the Queen City. He'll be at the Fraternal Order of Police's fall meeting. The event has been going on since Wednesday. The former president is slated to speak at 4 o'clock tomorrow.